Hi, my name is Joanna. I'm the president of New York ICE, New Yorkers for Immigration Control and Enforcement. And today, March 2013, we are over here on the Upper West Side of Manhattan, here in New York City. And we are here for the purpose of a meeting that is conducted by MoveOn, an organization which promotes amnesty. And they're meeting in the Upper West Side today to promote and push the legislative amnesty that is currently being mulled over. And a Senate bill has just passed. New York ICE does not believe we have to barter for our borders. We do not have to give illegal aliens anything as a trade-off for security of our borders. We were already promised secure borders as a result of the 1986 amnesty deal. That was in 1986. We're in 2013, and our borders are still not effectively secured. They have to make do on the promises they made to us over 20 years ago. We were already promised secured borders. Please help join the fight for our country. You can contact me directly at progressrose@yahoo.com, or you can visit the website nyice.us. And here on the Upper West Side today, it is notably an area that often advocates for illegal alien amnesty, and we get a lot of dirty looks, and we have created quite a stir, but we want to tell the public, and we want to tell other New Yorkers, and I myself am a born and raised legal New Yorker of Hispanic descent. We want to tell the public, especially in hotbeds of illegal alien advocacy, that not every New Yorker feels the same way as you do. New York ICE, New Yorkers for Immigration Control and Enforcement, stand for securing, effectively securing our borders and enforcing the U.S.'s own existing immigration laws. We should already be given the most basic security, and that's the security of our country against illegal alien infiltration, against illegal alien trespassers, because illegal aliens are not immigrants. There is a difference between illegal aliens and immigrants. Illegal aliens are pretending to be immigrants, and they like to portray themselves as if they were immigrants, which is an insult to every immigrant and every descendant of immigrants. Immigrants go through a process when they come to this country, a process whereby they're screened. Illegal aliens circumvent that process when they trespass across our borders illegally, or they overstay our visas illegally. They are not immigrants. We do this here in New York City, where a lot of people think that this is the belly of the beast. And even here, there are people who want our government to enforce existing immigration laws and our borders to be effectively secured. And we're private citizens and we're saying this. We shouldn't even have to do it. It should be something we should be able to take for granted that our government already gives us, and it doesn't. Thank you.